The SOLIDWORKS feature tree is where you go to edit your sketches, features, and in assemblies, where parts are located and mates. However, you may not know that there's a lot of other features that are possible inside of the feature tree. You may notice over here, I have a couple different items, things like sensors, annotations, solids and surface bodies, and equations. You may notice some of these pop up if you include them in your design, but there's a way to get them included by default or keep them hidden if you don't want to be able to see them. Simply select the part at the top of the tree and go to Hidden Tree Items. This shows any items that we may not have seen. Things like markup and lights and cameras were not included in my feature tree by default. We can go to Hide Show Tree Items to actually navigate to our settings where this exists. Under System Options and Feature Manager, you'll see all the items that are possible in the feature tree that we have either hidden or shown automatically. We're able to turn these on and off. Automatic will include it in the feature tree if we want equations or use them without having shown them previously, or we can show them by default. This is a great way to be able to customize your feature tree for commonly used features. Things like the design binder are great to include commonly used supporting documentation to your CAD files. It can contain Word documents and PDFs, and you can add attachments just by right-clicking the folder to add them. If you have a lot of features in your tree and want to see a chronological way that they were created, hitting Control T dissolves our feature tree so that we can see this in a chronological order. Sketches become unabsorbed by the features, and we can see things in the order in which they were created. Hitting Control T brings us right back.